But if somebody is drowning or there's a risk for a person drowning, you have maybe 2,000, 3,000 people on the beach, and suddenly someone is crying. Normally, Hilfe, because he's probably a German who's out there and they don't expect, they don't know it's actually quite dangerous to be at the theater. Because the finance wind, better than wind, the wind is taking you away from the coast. And I think it's holes in the, what it's actually a little dangerous. The current out there is very strong, so it's, you have to be a regular swimmer to get back if you have just been taken out there. And there was a person calling, help, help, or in German, Hilfe, Hilfe! And then what happens? How many of these? 85% of the people will do nothing. They just play the role as spectators. Ah, where is it? Is it out there, or maybe it's a little out, or is there someone watching? Okay, one, someone is drowning. That's too bad. They're not doing anything. They just, and then about 8% will go bananas, and they will actually start screaming. They panic, so they will say, little sit out, when sit out, when they, oh, there you are. You can't walk away from mommy. You make mommy so scared. Sit out, okay. Thanks God you're here. So 7%, and then we only have 7% left, and they're the ones who take the role of solving the problem. They're the ones who start by saying, we have to get this guy out of the water.